So I'm putting the finishing touches on it now. You can see he's got the nice bright green eye, just like he does on the other side. Okay, I'll move my palette out of the way so you can see some of the colors that I've got going on here. Okay, so I've got the orange from this side that kind of continues on, the yellow down there. Had to give him some nice black toenails there just to make it look a little bit more realistic. And then I mimicked that orange stripe that's there on the top. Okay, so as you can see, I'll hold it here and then maybe just kind of try and rotate it as best I can. It's still a little bit wet, but you get the idea, okay, that it is now half woolly mammoth, half elephant, but it's definitely been decorated and painted into bright colors, and hopefully you guys are going to have so much fun with this, as much fun as I did painting and adding all of the stuff and gluing stuff on, as I did, and hopefully it'll be fun for you guys.